8 years back, CIA Fly Gulfstream II, later named Cocaine II, smashed just before daybreak amidst the wilderness in Mexico's Yucatan, conveying 4 tons of cocaine worth practically $200 million. The occasion and its fallout changed perpetually an official story of the war on drugs, which has for quite a long time been pushing the thought that there is no huge American association in the worldwide medication exchange, no American medication rulers, and that Americans are casualties of the worldwide medication exchange, not recipients. In any case, when the Gulf Stream's fuselage fragmented upon effect, spilling 4 tons of cocaine over a territory the length of 3 football handles, a chain of occasions started unwinding that would demonstrate the CIA story about the war on drugs was a sham. The Gulf Stream II flying machine #N987SA, was professedly utilized as a torment flight to transport Central Intelligence Agency version of detainees from Europe to America to Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, crash-landed September 24, 2007, in Mexico, conveying a freight of more than 4 tons of cocaine. It is suspected the Gulf Stream fly came up short on fuel as it set out from Colombia to the United States. Government Aviation Association records list the plane as having a place with Tefhana of Tarpon Springs, Florida. However, at the season of the episode, it was enlisted to Donna Blue Aircraft Incorporated, a front for Immigration and Customs Enforcement. ICE claims it sold the airplane to drug enforcement agency Associated Tranquilize Bootleggers as part with a covert operation instantly preceding the crash in Mexico. In the event that the entire issue wasn't sufficiently warped, consider the present circumstance of the ICE covert operator, Don Whittington, who facilitated the arrangement. In the wake of confessing to government-imposed charges in 1987, Whittington is right now under scrutiny for utilizing a Colorado Springs resort and spa to wash benefits from the offer of this and other airplane utilized as a part of carrying busts, as indicated by an oath inadvertently unlocked at that point along these lines resealed.